I think probably if you got stung by enough of these, you'd have an anaphylactic reaction. Mm-hmm. Possibly going to anaphylactic shock.
But they're not going to eat you.
Mm-hmm.